Shavua Tov, Chodesh Tov. Thank you everyone for joining us to our amazing havdalah. Something very deep came to my mind during Shabbat. I wanted to share with you a little bit. We see many verses that Hashem is telling us through the Torah Kedusha, that Hashem is saying to Moshe, it's written, Vayedaber Hashem el Moshe, that Hashem was talking to Moshe and told him this and that. Or that we have those verses that are telling us, you need to listen to the words of Hashem, you need to listen to the voice of the Torah. And many people are, because that many people don't have an inner connection with the Creator, so that's why when they read those verses, so they misinterpret the real intention, the real meaning of those verses. So a person reads a verse that tells him, listen to the voice of the Torah, and he thinks that, okay, I need to be religious, I need to go and to keep Torah, I need to keep mitzvot, and okay, you can also understand the verse like that, but that verse really got a meaning that is much, much deeper than that. And that meaning is that the meaning of the word Torah is teachings, that Hashem Yitbarach is telling us you should listen to my teachings, not only to the Bible, not only to what that's written in the Bible. The real intention is to have an inner listening, inner connection to the voice of Hashem, to open your eyes and to look at the individual supervision of the Creator on you, in your life. That's something that Hashem Yitbarach is warning us and calling us all of the time to put our mind into that, to listen to the guidings of Hashem, to listen to the voice of the supervision of the Creator on you, in your life. Listen to the teachings of Hashem. And with that, a person can go and grow and develop and find real deep understandings and to have spiritual connection to the voice of the Torah. We're not saying ever, never, not to keep Torah and mitzvot. Always to keep them, but to keep them out of a connected soul and connected spirit to the real will and the intention of the Creator. People that are just throwing themselves in to be observant and actually are disconnected from the spiritual aspect of life and the emotional connection from reality, from emotions of people, are losing the main connection to the truth and to the real voice of the Torah. So Bezrat Hashem, now we're going to do the amazing havdalah. May Hashem Yitbarach bless us all of the souls of the truth seekers, that this week and this month will be a bless for them, for all of us. Amen. Ken yi ratzon. Rishon Letzion, Yerushalayim Yoseret, Al Tismechi Yavti, Kenafar Tikach, Kikesher Bachoshech, Adonai Orli, Layudim Aitara, Vesimcha, Vesason, Veikar, Ken Tiyeh Lanu Tamid. Kos Yeshuot Esav, Shem Adonai Yekra, Ana Adonai Yoshiyana, Ana Adonai Yoshiyana, Ana Adonai Yatzlichana, Ana Adonai Yatzlichana, Atzlichenu, Atzlach Darkenu, Atzlach Limudenu, Atzlach Emunatenu, Atzlach Shlom Betenu, Atzlach Simchatenu, Atzlach Chinuch Yeladenu, Atzlach Parnasatenu, Atzlach Barcha Revacha, Atzlachah Bechol Maase Yadenu. כדכתיב יישא ברכה מאת אדוני וצדקה מאלוהי אישנו ליהודים הייתה אורה ושמחה כן תהיה לנו תמיד סברי מרנן ברוך אתה אדוני אלוהינו מלך העולם בורא פרי הגפן ברוך אתה אדוני אלוהינו מלך העולם בורא מיני בשמים ברוך אתה אדוני אלוהינו מלך העולם בורא מעורה האש
אמן
ברוך אתה, אדוני, אלוהינו מלך העולם, המבדיל בין קודש לחול, בין אור לחושך, בין ישראל לעמים, בין יום השביעי לששת ימי המעשה. ברוך אתה, אדוני, המבדיל בין קודש לחול.
אמן.
Shavua Tov. Take it easy and be busy. Thank you.